powerful individual automatic weapon. TAR M3 has a relatively short barrel. Its barrel length is just 212 mm. The gas port block is moved back and the appropriately gas piston length also reducible. Since the portion of barrel after the gas port block is very short, a special muzzle device called muzzle booster was used to hide the flash as a gas expansion chamber to achieve a reliable gas operation action. The front iron sight is provided on the gas port block and a flip-up type rear sight marked for 100 and 175 meters distance mounted on the receiver cover. The receiver cover is hinged to the rear block at the front. TAR M3 has the size and effective range of a typical submachine gun but has advantage of general issue assault rifle ammunition and magazines as well as parts interchangeability with the general issue assault rifle. The weight is just 2.9 kg and the magazine capacity is 30 rounds. The magazine is made with a glass fiber reinforced polyamide with a transparent glass. So a firer can see this number of bullets inside the magazine. The rifle furniture part, the lower hand guard is fitted with a 3 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock Picatinny rail so that additional attachments like vertical core furniture items are manufactured with glass fiber reinforced polymers. The rifle is having quad rail Picatinny rail, various attachments such as multi-purpose reflex sight, flashlight, vertical foregrips can be attached quickly. The TAR M3 can be hidden in jackets of security personnel and even concealed under the cloths. The maximum range is 175 meters.
Anywhere in the world.